And despite what this court has ruled, I know we cannot hide our thoughts or intent from God, for we must give an account on the day we appear before God. Therefore, I must obey. To hold on to the truth that I did not commit these crimes. My conscience is clear.
To be perfectly honest, after 3 years of reflection, I was hoping for a little more remorse, regret, acknowledgement of some responsibility, and less preaching. You are sentenced to 57 months in prison with credit for 340 days already served.